salt. It's like my second favorite food group, after chocolate, of course. Hey everyone, Lisa Green here for D News. There are warnings abound about the dangers of a high sodium diet, and it's true that most packaged foods are full of the stuff, probably half the reason it tastes so good, to be honest. But just how terrible is salt? Is there such a thing as not enough? A new international study in the New England Journal of Medicine monitored over 100,000 people in 17 countries for 4 years and found that those who ate moderate amounts of salt were healthier than those who consumed a lot of salt and those who only consumed a little salt. They defined moderate as 3,000 to 6,000 milligrams a day. For perspective, Americans eat 3,400 milligrams of salt a day, and the World Health Organization recommends that people only consume about 2,000 milligrams a day. The scientists found that those who consume between 3,000 and 6,000 milligrams of salt a day have a lower risk of cardiovascular issues. They also had a lower risk of death over the 4-year study. They tracked the patient's salt intake with daily urine samples in the morning, which is a reliable way to measure how much sodium and potassium the individual has consumed. The potassium was important to track because it protects against some of the negative effects of salt, like raising your blood pressure. Those who ate more than 1,500 milligrams of potassium a day were also less likely to have heart disease or to die. Not that surprising, both because of potassium's effect on salt and because potassium is in a lot of fruit and veggies. Those people probably have healthier diets. This study emphasizes what other recent studies have been finding. It's possible to get too little salt, especially amongst generally healthy people. And it's possible that all of the high sodium fear is a little misguided. Another study last April in the American Journal of Hypertension found that those who consume between 2,500 and 5,000 milligrams of salt a day have lower mortality rates, and that low sodium diets could be harmful to the healthy. The Institute of Medicine also released a report last year finding that consuming under 2,300 milligrams a day didn't prevent heart disease. Still, the American Heart Association isn't convinced. They say the methods of the new study are questionable, especially how they measure the salt in people's urine. There's also another study in the same issue of the New England Journal of Medicine with directly conflicting findings. The second study, which was carried out at Harvard, found that 1.65 million global cardiovascular deaths are linked with high sodium consumption. So unfortunately, because the evidence is so conflicted, there's no final word on salt yet. In the meantime, it appears to be safer to err on the side of not enough salt than too much. So do you eat a lot of salt, or are you low sodium? Tell me about it in the comments, and I'll see you next time.